So though it looks like the boats are almost on the land, it's actually kind of scary. It's like the ocean just left.